Isn't that a funny thing here in Japan?
What?
The toilet paper rolls don't have cores in them. I always wondered about that, if they were actually necessary or not. But the Japanese, they put their engineering mind to it and they figured out how to get rid of the bloody core on the toilet roll, mate. Only in Japan.
There really has been no development in toilet paper. What else can they do?
It's just paper on a roll, that's it. And that's all it will ever be.